So again, whoever you are, in case you're wondering why I'm gasping for air right now, today I foolishly decided to use my 16 speed bike and Buffalo charger, and I hardly ever use this for long stretches, so stretches beyond 10 kilometers, but the plan was just to lazily cycle to my destination, which is a Chilenje House 394, in case you're wondering. I've been itching to visit the place for months now. Finally decided I was going to do it today. Yeah, so back to the bike I'm using today. I normally just use this to commute to and from work, but I suppose it's going to be a nice exercise today. Just have to drag my ass all the way up to my destination. It's either that or I turn back. Which is not an option. Alright. Also, in case you're wondering why there isn't really that much traffic, today is a Sunday. November 29th, I believe. So that explains why there's no traffic. I have a sneaking suspicion there's also very little churches around here. Otherwise, I was probably going to bump into people trooping to and from church or something. Alright.
I'm
funny, really. Nangwenya Road looks very different from this angle. Extremely different. So in my head here, I'm trying to map out shortest possible path to where I'm going. I want to get into Burma Road, and I don't think it'd be wise to rely on maps. Maps actually wanted me to use Kamloops Road, but my plan is to actually use Kamloops Road on my way back home. I guess what would be wise is to get into Addis Ababa Road or something. Maybe what we could do is what I could do is just try and get to Burma Road via Long Acres or something. Maybe not. We could actually get into Chikwa Road or something. And get into Los Angeles Boulevard. No. If I wanted to do that, I should have returned there. Oh, there we go. Sounds like a preacher preaching. Barak Ministries International. Intriguing. Sorry, maps, I don't want to use Alick Nkhata Road. Maybe I should.
Yeah.